Gobert will jump against Lopez. He was a question mark before the tip with back tightness, but Rudy got off the floor quickly, and the Jazz are underway with Rubio running the point 6-6 against 7-3.
That's going to be up for block of the year for sure. Rudy will have something to say about that, but that was an amazing block.
Ball went loose. Ennis picks it up, spins by Favors, and throws it up and in. Epe Udo. Inside, around Crowder. Hanging on the rim for a while was Josh Hart. 8 points. Rudy saves it off the miss. Clears it. Joe drives, hangs, and throws it down. Ingles just stares at the bench. Caruso makes two at the line.
Score the basket.
Can't guard him.
Having the rookie impact that he's had this year, that's definitely surprised him.
I think it surprised a lot of folks.
Score the basket.
Donovan Mitchell has been just superb. It's a big one against the world champion Warriors. I have no idea what Steve Kerr will do with that lineup.
Well, can we welcome to the playoffs, though?
Absolutely.
The Jazz have clinched.
I'm up late. Hart for three. And the final seconds are ticking off, but the Jazz are in the playoffs.